can remember.
We were completely around the building. We're into the building now, okay?
We're there. We're coming up to get you.
I was the last person from the outside world that she spoke to.
We're the brightest beacon for freedom and opportunity in the world.
As we gather to remember those who were lost and honor their courage, we are deeply grateful. The events of September 11th grow distant in time, but they remain vivid in the memory of our nation and in the heart.